Would you all please welcome Steve Scott?
Stand up, everybody. We're going to stretch silently. Give yourselves those nice muscle releases. This is our falsetto voice. Say with me, please. This is our falsetto voice. Oh, come on, really do it.
Not my gumdrop buttons!
Good. All right, we're going to shake on 8, shake on 8, shake on 8, shake on 8, shake on 7, shake on 7. I think we've done this before, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I had too many eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1. This next exercise is a mental exercise. Do what I do. Now switch. 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 We get a little bit faster with that. It hasn't even started yet, guys. Okay, here we go. A, 1, B, 2, C, 3. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. Here we go. 1, 2, ready, go. A, 1, B, 2, C, 3, D, 4, E, 5, F, 6, G, 7, H, 8, I, 9, J, 10, K, 11, L, 12, M, 13, N, 14, O, 16, 16, 17, 18, S, 19, T, 20, U, 21, V, 22, W, 23, X, 24, Y, 25, Z, 26. Okay, now we're going to do it backwards. Just kidding. I want you to separate your molars. We're going to descend in a five-tone scale. And I'm going to direct each note, so follow me, please. Careful on that 3, and breathe. And down. And
See, I can hit that note.
One more.
Good for you. All right. We're going to do an octave arpeggio, 1-3-5-1, on a lip buzz. Not everybody can lip buzz, right? That's okay. You'll get there. You have some options. You can tongue trill. If you can't do that, you can do V. If you can't do that, put your teeth in. You can hum if you don't like any of those options. Or you can watch, because I'm so pretty. I didn't plan that. Okay, I'm going to direct each note. We're going to start here. And we're going to go up. And up. And up. We'll go up. If you find yourself getting close to switching into falsetto, just let it happen. It's going to happen, folks. Just let it happen. And up. And up. And up. Careful you're not getting too much subglottal breath pressure where it's... This would be so relaxing. As we're doing this note here, I want you to put your hand, whatever hand, on your solar plexus, navel-ish, and I want you to feel the muscle engaging. Believe it or not, I know it doesn't look like it, but I actually can feel muscles in there doing something, and I invite you to feel the same here. And here, and here, and here, and more. Ming, 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 ming. That was terrible. Ming, 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 ming.
Ming, 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 ming.
Yes. Ming, 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 ming.
Ming, 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 ming.
Ming, 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 ming.
Ming, 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 ming,
ming. Use your hand if you want to. Ming, 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 ming. Find your Steve's apple.
Hello there. That's for you, Ben.
Okay, swallow. What'd you notice with your larynx? It went up? Yes, I want you to yawn.
What do you notice now?
It went down. Guess what? The most natural and relaxed feelings that you get is when your larynx is in a medium or slightly lower laryngeal position. So we're going to go, ha, ha. We're going to go here, ha, ha. Ho, 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 ho. Chorus, you can all come home to Missouri with me. Ha, ha. You have to be careful, though, folks, in an effort to get that nice lower laryngeal feeling that you're not depressing with your tongue. So we're going to do this. Ha. Ha, ha.
Okay, I'm sure you've heard chorus directors tell you this before, but just because we're going up in pitch doesn't mean you go up in volume. That wasn't the pitch I gave you. Thank you. One more. I love to sing.
I love to sing.
One, three, five. I have a music degree. I do. One, three, five. I love to sing. Okay. Yeah. My brother's going to give me crip. Yeah. I love to sing.
I love to sing.
That was so tense. That was so tense. Release that jaw and that tongue.
I love to sing.
Good for you. Careful on the two that you're not doing. To sing. To sing. Say the word to sing.
To sing.
I did say the word. I did say that, right? Say the word to sing.
To sing.
Some of you are like, too soon. That's how I talk.
Baloney. I love to sing, and you say it, and you sing it the same way. Say, I love to sing.
I love to sing.
Sing it just like that.
I love
Your most natural singing production is more closely related to your speech production than you actually realize. One more,
I love to sing.
That wasn't a change in pitch. I love to sing. Here we go.
I love to sing.
Good. How much time do I have? Am I about done? You guys want more, right? Good. B flat. Leads and tenors. Basses and baritones. Leads and tenors are my left hand. The rest of you guys are with my right hand. Sing that pitch on a hum, hum. Okay. That should be a perfect fifth. Bum, 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 bum. Settle into that perfect fourth. Get that tune. There you go. Release your tongue. Do you hear my overtones? Leads and tenors, I'm hearing Say you remember your Steve's apple. Release that. Here we go. Heart of my heart, A flat. On a lip buzz. only.
Oh.
Everybody switch to ooh. It's great to be a barbershopper.